They are ready for a fight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Kobe, Japan, weighing in at 156 pounds, the Superstar.
Big time match on tap. When the competition level is this high, you can bet it will be memorable. A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
And his opponent, accompanied by War Paul Lowe, representing the Viking Raiders from Valhalla, weighing in at 305 pounds, Ivar!
The powerhouse of the Viking Raiders, a shockingly agile big man.
Now we're talking!
You're looking at a well-traveled superstar who has seen a lot in the ring.
With experience comes confidence. There's nothing you can throw at this competitor that could phase him in the slightest.
He'll be looking to utilize that wisdom in this matchup.
And across the ring is Ivar. And what a kind of party animal. Always enjoys throwing himself in the combat and feasting with a large hunk of meat.
Ivar certainly does have a zest for life, and you're right about his love of combat. Few superstars look as at home. You can tell this Viking was born for battle.
He's been placed in the corner now. Dismantling the arm in the corner. Gotta hurt. Going after the arm here. Momentum is completely shifting to Ivar.
Yeah, Ivar is appearing unstoppable. Lifts their opponent's legs.
Seeing right now.
No one can.
Big knee. And right between the shoulder blades.
It's easy to see the surprising agility Ivar possesses for that size. How he can tell that Ivar's
sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief.
Saw that coming.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. He's on his heels a bit now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble the superstar is in.
Building momentum.
The superstar seems to win. And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Who wants it more?
Look at this.
From the rope.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Oh, jeez.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
Here is your winner, Ivar!
Grayson, perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.